Hi friends, welcome back to my channel. And in this video, I want to see about IRCTC Limited, also known as Indian Railway Catering and Tourism Corporation Limited, because one of our friends has asked in comments that could you sell about the share. And my view about IRCTC Limited is that I want to give a practical life example, guys. So before going to this video fully, if you are new to this channel, then make sure you click the subscribe button, because you could get our latest updates regarding many shares. So what is the basic life example I want to give is that, suppose if you are running a 100 meter race very fast, you think you may run even more a meter, so you run 200 meters. But after running so much, around 500 meters, you feel little exhausted. That means you feel little tired. You will take some time and again you will blast off like anything. So why did I say this? Because the same situation is in IRCTC Limited. So how could can I answer it? This the share listed on 626 rupees, right? Before the quarter, the second results came, this share gone up to 983, then come again and settled in 878 rupees to be precise. And again it started this run from 878 to 1609 or 1610 rupees to be precise. And now it is resting in 1518. So basically, four new things I'm gonna say about IRCTC Limited is that it is in the verge of breakout. Maybe within this week or with the next week, we may see a beautiful movement of IRCTC. Why I am saying this? I should have proof or I should have any other news to set this right. I am having the news, so I'm gonna share this news to you so that it could help you a lot. The first news is that the train is going to start Ramayana Yatra, a new train from Tirunelveli. I think it is a south state in it is a place in Tamil Nadu, Tirunelveli. They are going to start the train from there. The second news is that they are going to bring new menus in catering so that people could buy whatever they want. I mean, they are introducing classics and also beautiful news. And the third, I already said third things. The third thing is that the Golden Chariot train from Karnataka is being finalized, and also you should note that the working progress is going to start on. So if Golden Chariot also comes here, means then you should note, guys, already two Tejas Express, the Golden Chariot Express is going to be launched. The fourth news is that on February 14th, the fourth train, the third private train wholly owned by IRCTC train is going to be listed from Varanasi. You should know that PM Modi, even Prime Minister Narendra Modi, has been flagging off this private train from Varanasi, and it's a very, very good news for IRCTC Limited. So basically, the train is starting from 20th February. So keeping that focus, we may see the gem from the share from 20th February. So people, you may ask me second question. So why the share fell down today? It is on a falling trap. We should exit it if you ask me, guys. I think it is a consolidation accumulation type, which means when a share rises so much, big people want to buy this share. They will not buy any share when the price rises. They will create a havoc or a panic among investors, and they will come and invest the ship price. I think in the range of 1480 to 1550, they will invest and they will wait for a target of 2000 rupees, because the potentiality IRCTC having is very, very high. And we already said that around 600 crores minimum is the amount of ticket earning revenue this company is going to see in the next year, guys. And this is about IRCTC Limited. And if you have any other doubts regarding any of the shares, leave in comments below. We are creating many videos for our friends, maybe one before creating also, guys. And if you like this video really, then click the subscribe button, because you could get our latest updates whenever you want. See another video very soon.